In the next application of RLC network, we are going to see relay circuits. We will first see what is the definition of a relay, and later we will discuss about their operation. The basic definition of a relay is that a relay is a magnetically controlled switch. Basically, a relay is an electromagnetic device used to open or close a switch that controls another circuit. The circuit which you are seeing is basically a RL circuit, where R and L are the resistance and inductance of the coil. When the switch S1 is closed, the coil current is energized. The coil current gradually increases and produces magnetic field. Eventually, the magnetic field is sufficiently strong to pull the movable contact in the other circuit and close the switch S2. At this point, the relay is said to be pulled in. The time interval between the closure of switches S1 and S2 is called the relay delay time. Relays were used in the earliest digital circuit, but they are still used for switching high power circuit. As you can see in this figure, the person is switching a high power circuit using a relay circuit, because it is very dangerous to touch a high power circuit with bare hand.